Mann und Periscope. Doing another market today. We're going to Columbus Flea Market, maybe 5 minutes away. It's probably the first time in a couple of weeks I'm doing a market that it's supposed to be nice for the full day. So hopefully that turns out to be the case. Right now it's about, I think it's 29 degrees, so it's freezing. It's going to get up to 50, and it's going to be sunny. So we're actually going to have rainbows, yeah, and unicorns, yeah. So if we look up, we're going to see rainbows and unicorns. In fact, we can see a double rainbow, double rainbows today. And we look down, we're going to see bunnies. So hopefully we have a good day finally. In fact, I don't even think it's supposed to be windy, although it's always windy at these flea markets because they're open spaces. So we'll see. I'm packed with merch. I got no passengers today again, which is pretty odd. But well, my daughters haven't been with me through a lot of this weather stuff. They either have homework or it's just not worth it. Anyway, I'm packed with stuff, so we'll scope later. What just happened there? My phone had an alarm. So let's see what happens. It's 5:30, so I'm a few minutes earlier than normal, but it's probably going to be packed. That said, the flea markets from April 1st opens up a new area, which I don't think has actually been open because of the weather. So there's a new area, so when I pull up, there's probably going to be a ton of cars, but then there shouldn't really be a major problem, because half of them are going to go to what's called the antique section. So theoretically, that means that there might be more spaces in the area that I'm going to. So we will see, we will see, we will see. Let's see, I'm driving up to it now. Nobody's in this part. No lines, if anybody remembers from last Sunday. Man, what a freaking nightmare. That storm drove through every possible weather system, hail, sleet, rain, thunderstorms were happening during snow. I saw some sort of explosion. Then we parked in. I was watching porta sounds float around the parking lot. Pretty amazing stuff. Parking lot here seems well. Actually, when I left this morning, there was a light dusting of snow on the ground. So, because we had some rain and stuff yesterday. When I left the Meadowlands, it was raining already. So, in fact, I'll leave early. I can't see what's going on with this truck. There we go. All right, actually, there's not too many cars. Very interesting. Oh wait, no, there is. I have a problem now that I'm older. I can't see properly with headlights on and stuff facing me. Coming here on the highway is a pain in the neck. Good morning. How you doing? Good. Just pulling up to Columbus. There's not too many spots filled up yet, so I'm here at a good time, I think. We should have a good day. Yeah, you were asking yesterday. I sell small electronics and stuff like that. I also sell Marvel merchandise, clothing, mainly clothing and caps, t-shirts and caps. So we'll see how it goes. Morning, everybody. Bright and early here. It's freezing out right now, but it's going to end up being a nice day, I think. And finally, we're going to get rainbows and unicorns. Double rainbows. Double rainbows and unicorns. And there's going to be bunnies. Bunnies running around on the ground. Yeah, kill it. You too. So, I'm going to have to sit here for another hour because the gates open for daily spots at 6:30. So, nah, it's true, Bling. True. Double rainbows, unicorns, and bunnies. That makes a good flea market. So, All right. I think I'm going to fall asleep here. So, all right, just reporting in. Peace out, everybody. Everybody go to sleep. All right, take it easy, people.